PK Subban, Dmitry Kulikov are the Devils defensemen to get it going. The first of eight meetings between the teams this season, and we're underway as Brian Dumoulin finds Brian Rust, and the Penguins back this into the Devils zone. Spuck guided along further along the near wall. Jack Hughes steps on for the first time tonight. Jesper Bratt, Kyle Palmieri start out with Hughes tonight, and the puck taken away. Here's Palmieri shooting and a glove save. Tristan Jarry. Penguins come into tonight's game 18-10-1, 37 points on the season as we watch Bratt scoot over the Penguins line and a shot. Another quick glove save by Jarry. Here's Severson. As the Devils change, Maltsev plays it across. Gusev, who's just come on. From the sharp angle, that's snuffed out by Jarry, who holds on.
Nifty little move by Gusev down low. Great pressure by the Devils. And then Sammy Vatanen had a shot as well from a sharp angle.
Hughes drops a pass back, ties Smith. Hughes on the far wall. Checked by Rodriguez, but continues on and does so with the puck. Here's Hughes shooting. He scored! Oh, from the angle in tight. Jack Hughes, what a shot. The Devils have the lead.
Hughes comes in the next shift and follows up with a terrific shot. Devils doing a real good job along the wall. And look at this angle as Hughes goes short side upstairs, in and out of the net so quickly. Not a whole lot to shoot at there, Kanch. Perfectly placed by the youngster, Jack Hughes. Right to the top of the net and out.
Puck taken here by the Penguins and CeCe ahead. Or it's skated ahead by Lafferty. Able to work this across. Here's Matheson shooting, saved by Wedgewood.
And huge.
No rebound to be had.
Penguins go the other way. See Matheson with that great.
Zajac for Hughes, and now they set up. PK Subban, the lone defenseman on the first wave, on the puck. Fakes the shot, crosses up with Hughes. Now Subban again to the circle. Bratt holding. Subban drives, scores! PK Subban with a blistering shot, and the Devils extend the lead.
Subban an open lane. Jack Hughes has had a real good game thus far. You watch. There's the change right there between Hughes and PK Subban. Then Bratt sets it up on a tee for PK, and he lets it rip right past Jarry. Gives the Devils a 2-0 lead. It's a power play goal. Miles Wood again standing right in front, providing that screen. You're absolutely right. Devils are really playing as a team, playing as a unit out there. And they've applied a lot of pressure after scoring that goal as well to take a 2-0 lead.
Severson shot, scored! It took a deflection in front. And the Devils extend the lead to 3.
And just like that, the Devils have a 3-0 lead. But there's a puck battle won by Kulkinen. Gets back to Damon Severson. And the little flick shot, Travis Zajac in front as well. I don't know if he got a piece of that or not. Kanch.
Kulikov deep in his own zone to the corner where Crosby plays it back. Here's Letang on the puck. Chris Letang at the top to the far side. Kapanen. Letang again. Steps up. Shoots. He scores.
Gensel tipped it in front, looks like.
Power play goal. The Penguins make it a 3-1 game.
Killing this penalty, and we're hoping to get out of the period without a goal against, but there's a nice tip shot from Chris Letang. Perfect height, and look at the beautiful tip and redirection in front by Gensel down and past Scott Wedgewood to get the Penguins on the board.
Plays it across. They pick up the defenseman Kulikov. Dmitry Kulikov, nice maneuver to get by. Here's Maltsev in tight. Oh, save, Jarry.
What a great save. Maltsev tried to go five-hole, nifty little move. Nice hands, that's a great save.
He's icing, Subban cannot get off the draw. Letang with a shot, save Wedgewood again.
Penguins win the draw. Slide it over to Letang, the quick shot.
Off the faceoff. Letang to play it in. Here's Rust shooting, he scored.
Wow.
With 4.5 seconds left, the Penguins make this a one-goal game.
But hopefully for the Devils, they win the faceoff, and there they're able to get it back. Devils almost able to get to that puck. Comes out perfectly to Rust. Short side, beautiful shot. Crosby's won about three or four faceoffs in the last 2.5 minutes of this game. He's been out there the whole time.
Scramble for the puck off the draw. Intercept by Palmieri with the net empty. The horn sounds. Scott Wedgwood in his 9th appearance this season and his 8th start.